Hello all, today I have made a countdown flasher using the maker board. So let me show you how it works. So it will look like some bomb is blasting. So now I've connected it. And I'll just reset the maker board. So first 10. So now this is the countdown flasher I have made using the maker board. If you like this video, like it and subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon if you like this video. Until then, goodbye.